Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're making a video of drawing. So we're gonna close our eyes. We pick a color, this color, and then we use it to draw. I have a pencil, and I think my brother's gonna come play. So I guess I will keep you guys here. Right? Is that okay? Let me check. I don't think this is okay because maybe here it's still showing. Stable you. Is that okay? If it's not okay, it's no problem, right? Oh no. Oh, you see the body. There. Got a paper. Yep. Scissors and some colors. With a ruler, pencils, sharpeners, rubber, so I keep them here. Now I bring, even we have a fountain pen if we need to use it. Here are all the colors. Plus another scissors when I was in. No. Okay. Got this color, this one, and that. Keep them here. I think you guys can see, right? Okay, let me just. Guys, you cannot see. I'm seeing that you cannot see. So now you can see. Let me see if you can see. Almost there, almost there. Is it recording? Yep, it is. Oh no, bro, I don't have a stand up for my camera. Okay, is it okay there? Yup, it is. Yes, like that. So now, first of all, here's my paper. Here are the colors. Here are the whatever things. So, a color. Close my eyes. Which color? I'll choose this one. Bro. Oh my god. Bro, I picked the worst one. Bro. But I'll have to use it. Next color! Please, A bit good. I should pick five colors. Okay. Mix. Blue. Okay, that's three colors. I need to bring them here. Mix. Bro! Again! Yo! One more color. Hope it's different to those ones. Mix. Another blue. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah. There are five. So I need to keep the rest here. There they are. Now, you guys there. Can you see me? Yes, you can. Sorry for the shake. Now a pencil. Need to sharpen it. Don't worry. Oh no. Still works. Okay. This sharpener doesn't work because broken. So we've got another one. Let's just put it in like that. Then I can scroll. Yeah, perfect. Okay, need to start drawing. Oh, I need it again. Let's sharpen all of my colors. White, green is not. Okay, I'll sharpen the other ones the time I need to use them. Okay, what should I draw? With white, blue. Okay, I think I got something. A landscape. First, I draw the land. The clouds, yeah, the clouds. I'll tell you when I'm done. Guys, I'm finished. Guys, do you like it? Yeah, you like it? You like it? From only, wait, finishing touches. The clouds. sides. There. I am done with only 5 colors. Actually, only 4. 2 blues, that's one. A light blue, a color white, and color green. So let's go to round 2. So guys, we're starting to mix. Mix. I take this. Red! Mix it. Purple! Those are two. Mix it. Green. Okay. Ah, some of them are hiding. There. Mix it. Yellow. Those are 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, hope I don't get yellow because they're yellow and red because there are two of them. See, one yellow and red, yellow and red. Mix it. Please. Is it this one? I think. Yes! Pink! Ah, this one's pink. Those are the colors. Very colorful. So, I'm sorry for putting black out. Because now I'm putting you where you're supposed to be. In 3, 2, 1. Now you're on your place. Plain paper again. Now, what should I draw with these? Something colorful. The rainbow! Yeah, the rainbow, but red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. Yeah, I think that will work. Okay, let me start. First, by making the clouds. Okay, there. Oh, sorry guys, this might take long, so I'll see you when I'm done. No. So guys, I'm done. Rate it from 1 to 10. First, let me take them away. First of all, drum roll, I think it's like that. Does it look nice? It looks nice. Okay, wait a minute. I think we can end the video here. And these are the colors left. The things that I said earlier on the video, like these colors I did not use, but these colors I used. I did not use this pencil and this pen. I did not use this rubber, these two rubbers, the ruler. I used the pencil. I did not use scissors. The pencil, I used it. So, oh yeah, I did not use, I used the sharpener. So, let's end the video here. And
like and subscribe for more videos. Peace.